morning.
In Cynet, it's never a dull time. It's always exciting, a lot of things to do, a lot of energy.
This is what I love about Cynet is, you know, one day is never the same.
Cynet has given me complete control over my workload. I'm trusted to do the job that was given to me.
You're really the building blocker of the company.
The opportunity you have at Cynet is the ability to be innovative and have your ideas heard.
Being a sales engineer, one of those things that gave me the most satisfaction is being involved in the design of how we sell and change the way we're doing the demo and pitch.
You feel like that everyone is important to the goal and the target of the company.
I can say that the Italian team managed to, you know, skyrocket the market in our countries.
Being a younger company, it offers you with the ability to choose the path that excites you and where you feel you can add the most value.
Cynet has given me many opportunities to advance my career.
I started my way in Cynet as a SOC analyst. Today I'm at the position of a QA automation engineer. I built my way to this position by taking responsibility for some areas in my team to create code to automate most of our tasks. And by doing that, my own managers were happy to promote me to the position I'm at today.
At Cynet, we're more than just a group of employees, we're more than just a team.
We really are having like a really small family.
We strive together towards one goal, and that is not just in the business setting. Cynet has really been able to help me transition into motherhood.
You know, there's been many occasions whereby I've needed to speak with the CEO, or I've needed to speak with someone from high up in PM. And they'll pick up the phone and they'll help you out.
In Cynet, the sky is the limit.
Here you really have the chance to influence and to make a difference.
Well, having come from a background where I've always worked for larger security vendors, coming to Cynet was like a breath of fresh air.
Once my workday is done, I usually cuddle up on the couch with my wonderful husband and we binge watch Jeopardy.
I'm a spinning trainer, so this is kind of how I finish my day.
With three kids, you know, starting cook something for them, make some homeworks.